Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. Let me just lower the music for myself a little. I'm gonna go back in here. I don't know if we end up fighting stuff again, but all these chests she wouldn't let us open last time, and that is Lamina. But now that we have this quest to undertake, she'll let us, so we're back in here looking at all the chests. For all the chests. There's quite a few in here. Luckily, there's no wandering monsters. At least there weren't first time, and apparently not this time either, so we'd be fools not to go and look at these chests, see what we have. A silver light, see? Telling you. Okay, I'm pretty much sure that's the only one on this whole floor. Okay. That's a dead end. Okay, we got this side. There's the way out. God, I said it before, I'll say it again, it's so much easier exploring something when monsters aren't attacking you every 10 seconds. Or less. 1,098 silver. How much silver do we have? 60 ohms. 61,000. Nice. Yeah, we looked here. Okay, so I guess maybe there's one on every floor. And herb. There's the way out. Dead endo. Let's try up north. That north. And that north. And that north is the way out. Another Dover nut. Came in there. Right. Oh, nope. Here. I didn't think there were so many floors, I forgot, you know. Oh, that's the way out. $596 silver. That was a tight wad chest. Ah, what a rush. Been there, done that, guy. So now we have to go south to head to Azado. We can't go in there. These poor flies, man. We're gonna totally own these things. We shouldn't waste magic on them. Absolutely not. I'll just lay waste to these things. Lucia didn't even get to go. Ooh, look at the bridge! Nice. Fatal hoppers. Same. Physical attacks. Plus Lucia, whatever she's gonna do. Sweet. Lightning bomb. That's gotta hurt. 3 points, oh my god. We're dead. We're so dead. End sarcasm. Okay. South some more. Aha! This wasn't someplace we've already been? Looks familiar. Okay, not familiar. Ron Frost says, if I remember correctly, there was a transport device here that connects Azado to Pentagulia. Let's heal our 3 points. Oh, someone's standing right here. Welcome, welcome. This is Azado, the good time port. This is a great town. You're guaranteed a smashing time while you're here. That is if you don't mind the fact that we're constantly under attack. But that's a small price to pay for our hedonistic pleasures. Oh, and don't forget to check out the awesomeness of Azado Tower. One of my favorite words, awesomeness. Bang. I haven't heard this song for a while. If I were you, I would stay at the inn here in town. They have magic beads that will protect you from monster attacks. Really? You never know where or when the monsters are going to attack. About every 10 seconds. They just appear out of thin air and destroy whatever's in their path. The beads are the only thing that stops them. They won't touch a house displaying them. Manfar says it's a safe bet that I won't be spending the night here. With or without those stinking beads. Boom chakalaka, boom chakalaka, boom chakalaka, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Monster's coming, boom. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Go, go up in the sky and be dead like a goose. Wahahaha. Okay, just lost his frickin' mind. Ronfar, what did you do to him? We brought jeweled beads to keep this house safe from harm. The priests say that as long as we have them, we'll never get attacked. I can't believe that people aren't buying these beads to protect themselves. I wanted to look at that one, but instead I went inside. Ooh, look at this. At night I can hear the screams of frightened children as the beast runs rampant through this town. I've heard the screams of entire families being devoured. I have nightmares about it all the time. Pacing? During the day, it's okay to walk around the village, but night's another story entirely. That's when we huddle in our homes and pray to see the next day. Believe me, you should try to stay off the streets during the night. Your very lives are at stake. Well, I look forward to slaying this beast, whatever it is, or beasts. Candelabra. Hello. Some believe that the four dragons and the Dragon Master are powerful enough to protect Althina forever. I find that hard to believe. Step right up, my good man. I know what you're gonna say. Sure, it's full of holes, but let me show you some of the finer things about this home. Hey, come back here. I'll sell it to you cheap. Ah, you've seen the value of this fine structure, I see. Just can't find another one quite like her, can you? Let's sit down and talk financing. No thanks. 30 years, 360 payments, and for what? I'll tell you. For nothing. Just look at this mess. Those blasted monsters destroyed my beautiful home. I knew I should have gotten monster raid insurance. Why? Why? Why didn't I listen? But oh no, I thought, I don't need no stinking beads. Look what's got me. A house that looks like it belongs on the frickin' east side. We are on the east side. Who's this over here? My husband keeps telling me he has to make sure our new neighbor is alright. I think he's more interested in checking her out. But if I catch him oogling, it's Bobbit time. This game came out in the 90s, folks. Yeah, if you don't know, Google Lorena Bobbit. I'm not going to fill you in. I've already filed for a divorce from my new no-good husband. Men or pigs? The only thing worth having around here are the beads of Althena. But hey, my husband made some that work just as well. We're selling them on the black market.
Do anything with this bead?
No, I'm just talking to her again. My children can't sleep through the night since the monster attack started. All they do is cry. There's no way to comfort them. Oh wait. My children sleep during the day and hide under the covers all night. They are terrified that they will be eaten. I know what you're thinking, but you mustn't feel that way. I want you to look into the mirror and repeat after me. There's nothing wrong with me. The world loves me. I am a good person. And gosh darn it, people like me. Mama, Papa, if you don't move, the monster can't see you. Stay very still. He may be searching for you. That's not connected. Okay. Pay them a visit next. Boom, boom. The bass hook in this song is just awesome. My fiancé is so busy working that he never spends any time with me. I'm beginning to think that he thinks his work is more important than I am. Doesn't she know that this is a dog-eat-dog world? Now she tells me she wants me to spend time at some shrink's office. That's all I want. Have some clown tell me how to solve my problems. I'm beginning to think this relationship just isn't going to work. Oh geez, look at that. I'm late for work. Just great. I'm sure people are lined up at the gate waiting to buy beads. And I show up late to open the gate. Just great. I gotta go. See ya. Ronfor says, Hey, I think we finally talked to the right guy. I mean, his personal life's a mess, but he's the gatekeeper. Now we can get to the transport device in Azado Tower. I can understand that he wants to be financially stable before we marry, but doesn't he understand that I'm not interested in his money? I only care about him. Bang. One of the priests from the cult was here the other day. He said that Pentagulia has been sealed to protect the goddess. But I also heard that a fearsome evil is already in Pentagulia. Lucia says, then Althena and Zophar? Why can't ordinary citizens go to Pentagulia, even for a visit? I donate good money to the cult, and now I want to see what I'm paying for. So, gatekeeper guy. Yeah, I guess you don't see him around. He moved forward, like westward, I guess. Lord Leo is so devoted to his work that I don't think he's ever been in love. In fact, I don't think he really knows what love is. I'd be honored if he would let me show him the ropes. Leo is unlike any other guy around here. I mean, wow, just look at the guy. Talk about buns of steel. I think his are more like iron. Iron stronger? Is Leo here? Why are we talking about Leo? I'm so tired of running into that guy. dramatic, though. Mm-hmm. Please, sir. Tem only cost about 1,000 silver. I need Tem to keep bad monsters away. You gotta help me. Well, meh. Help me. Mean kno lack a hair kno mo. I don't know how to read that, guys. Alright, so we're going... She's the one with Lord Leo. Let's see what's going on in the pub. We don't have any fancy pub music, any rockin' tunes. Take it from someone who knows. Don't ever get involved with an alcoholic. They lie, cheat, steal, anything to get another drink. It's wiped out our finances. Come on, let's have some drinks on the house. Drinks, drinks, drinks. If I keep this up, maybe the bartender will give me a free drink to shut me up. Yeah, don't worry. We'll cave in sooner or later. There's no way in hell that I'm gonna give my money to the priests when I could use it to buy another brew. We really need to get a band in here. I'm dying for some good music. Ooh, cured your hiccups. I wish that damn priest would just shut his hole. We're in a bar. There's no need to repent. Man, the priest finally shut up. Thought he never would. I don't know why the bartender puts up with him. If this was my bar, he'd have been thrown out a long time ago. Well, at least he shut up really quickly. Mari is such a babe. From the moment I first laid eyes on her, I knew that she was the only one for me. Isn't that Ron Farr's girlfriend or ex-girlfriend? Ruby, I forget the names. Looks like you got some competition, Ron Farr. Yeah, like Mari would go for a pathetic drunk. They say that the guy who was Mari's sweetheart just abandoned her. Jeez, if I had a woman like that, I would never leave home again. I'm surprised Ron Farr isn't beating crap out of you right now. Should we really care about our future? No one cares about me, so why should I care about them? But maybe I would care about you a little more if you bought me a drink. This bar sucks. Wish we could afford to have some kind of entertainment. Repent, repent, sinners. The goddess has condemned your wicked ways. Only by repenting can you have the hope of a pure standing before Athena. It seems as if we don't have the power we used to. I remember when priests could change people's lives, but those days are long gone. This joint is filled with nothing but losers. I mean, I've been here for over 2 hours and not one guy has approached me. I'm beginning to think that these men have forgotten how to pick up a woman. I remember the old days when I heard a good pickup line, before the first drink of the evening was mixed. Hey, don't mix your work with pleasure. Aye. The priests of the cult use the name of Althena to do anything they want. I think they're the ones that need their soul saved. The members of the cult are so two-faced. I wonder what Althena really thinks of their service. Have you heard about White Knight Leo and Red Priest Mari? Only about 100 times. The only people that don't know about the four heroes are mentally incompetent. I don't think so. Leo and Mari are two of the four heroes. Lord Leo is the head of Athena's guard and the chief of the destiny. Mari is Leo's sister and high priestess to goddess Athena. Although I haven't ever seen her, she's supposed to be absolutely stunning. Look over here, my friend just got the latest issue of Busty Goddess Babes. Quick, turn to page 42. Oh yeah. See what I mean? That's Mari. Oh baby, just look at her standing there in that red lace ceremonial uniform. I'm the goddess Althena. Come and serve me, Mari. Oh my god. Ron Farr, why aren't you, fighting everybody? Armor. Let me in. These days it's good to buy the best armor to protect you from monster attacks. But you know that. Say, what can I do for you? I'm gonna buy the latest armor to protect against monster attacks. Lighting armor, he can get it, but he's full. He can get that, but he's full. She's full. Platinum shield. Steel bracelet. Steel helm. Alright, we need a room. Oh wait, for Ruby. Okay, now I can buy your lightning armor for 6,200. Defense goes up 4, agility goes up, wow, 8. Range goes down 3. Oh well. Sold. Priest clothes for Anfar. Ooh, anti-confuse. Defense goes up 4, wisdom goes up 2. Aura robe. Can we have that? I thought we had aura robe. Hold on a second. Hold on. I mean, I don't think she has it. I thought judgment robe was better. Battle dress. Huh. Yeah, go figure. Aura robe. Defense goes up 4, magic endurance goes up 7, wisdom down 8. Oh, we're gonna get it. Platinum shield for hero. Defense up 3, magic endurance up 2. Of course, hero can't fit the helm now. Rodfar goes up 2. Now, if you just sell this stuff, we'll have room. Steel shield. Knight armor. I want to see how much it goes up. This way I'm not selling it. Sell the judgment robe. Iron helm. So it's the steel helm. Robe. Actually, here. Steel helm. Up 2. Stuff. Plenty of money for weapons. Hello, weapons. Wise men will arm themselves with one of my fine weapons. What have you come to do? We've come to possibly be wise men. Except for, well, more than half of us. Because they are not male. Flame Saber, not as good as what he has. Platinum Scimitar, he already has that. Battle Hammer, not as good as what Round 4 has. Iron Mace, Round 4 has it already. Razor Fan, got it. Attack Power, how does that work? Attack Power goes way up by 18 points, I think that is. Now the funny thing, rid of it. It told me she has 3 attacks with the old weapon and 3 attacks with this Razor Fan. But the 3 attacks are greater than the 3 attacks. Right. Okay, so we're selling the glass fan. So other than that, the weapons we already found. Funny that. Okay, so I've been over here. Sit in this chair? No. Okay, so that's that. Go across this way. Gals and I have been talking lately. Well, don't ever do that. It seems the goddess has sealed some evil god in or around Pentagulia. They said his name is Zophar or something. And just between you and me, I think Zophar just might be a hunk. He just needs the right woman to tame his fiery soul. Lucia says, no, no, no. Zophar is the essence of evil. There's no telling how long Althena's power can keep him sealed. Let me guess, she's not convinced that she's gonna say another stupid thing. Hero, we must hurry and get to Pentagulia. Oh, she didn't say anything. Marjorie was telling me that her and her husband have been playing a new game. She pretends she's Goddess Althena, and he pretends he's the mighty Zophar. His goal is to seal his unholy power. Okay. Oh, we're stuck in all these chairs and stuff. I've heard that the Dragon Master has returned to serve the Goddess Althena. The position of Dragon Master is the highest rank that anyone can achieve. Lucia says, why would the Goddess, in all her power, rely on a simple human to protect her? These Dragon Masters must possess extraordinary power. The Goddess Althena has once again been reborn to us. I wonder who her new Dragon Master is. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's check in here. Item shoppy. The items I sell are known the world over. What can I do for you? I don't know, is a lynx tail worth it? Refresher ring. Defense from stone, mute, confuse. We can't get all, like, one for everybody. Do I dare? You know, let me save it. That'll leave me with only a few thousand left, so. Refresher ring. Defense power goes up by 1. Same with Angel Ring. Ooh, we can wear more than one. Sweet. Now if we go into item, yeah, I want to save that because it's one time only. Oh, I'm gonna need some more money for that, for those rings. Typically, I'd like to give everyone 2 or however many they can carry, however many you can slot in. So. Yeah, as far as this, there's only one way here. And that's down here. Hi. The greatest of the four heroes is the legendary White Knight Leo. Since my dad died from the last monster attack, I had no money to buy the beads. But the White Knight took pity on me and gave me the beads for free. Hey, do you have anything you want to give me? Ruby says, you mean besides a lesson on how impolite it is to beg? Silence! You stand in the presence of the legendary White Knight Leo Jr. I've decided that I'm going to adopt Leo as my new dad. Hold on a second, guys. Hi. It seems as if the only ones making money off the monster crisis is Althena's cult. I'm starting to get the feeling that we're being had by the cult. But I just don't know how they're controlling the monsters. Is that what they're doing? Ooh, looks very pretty and important. Another huge bridge. Are we going to run across Leo now? Oh, the other side. Alright. Let me leave off here and tune back next time when I visit, I guess, Western Azado. Thanks for watching. You see you in the next episode and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.